Setting up a pipe rail for welding, I bought this workbench on Facebook Marketplace during the week. I could see its potential even though it needed work. It had a metal frame, base plate, and the top of it was made of plywood. First of all, I tried to clean the dirt off with a sponge, but the dirt was too deeply engraved into the wood. So I started sanding with an electric hand sander and vacuuming up the dust. There were parts that were peeling, so with an angle grinder, I cut down into the next layer and peeled off the inside layer. After cleaning down the bench, I applied some timber oil, just spraying it all over. And for one of the final steps, adding the railway. These are engineered to a specific size and are a good find. 110mm high, 110mm wide, and length is 1830mm. These are high carbon iron, quite difficult to get your hands on. They came from a decommissioned railway in Queensland, Australia. They are often oxy cut up and used as anvils and sold for thousands of dollars. These are the perfect accessory to any blacksmith or boilermaker's workshop. If you live locally in Brisbane and want to get your hands on some railway, my contact link is in the bio.